With the help of God, I, Ignatius Maria Tully, have studied your rule and have lived among you as your brother for the time of probation. Father, I now ask to be allowed to dedicate myself to God and his kingdom by making monastic profession in this community.
Thanks be to God.
Unite yourself more closely to God by the new bond of monastic profession.
Amen.
In your desire to follow Christ more fully, are you resolved to live in chastity, to be freer to love God and all humanity, to choose a life of poverty, to be more available to God, to live in solidarity with the truly poor, and to offer the sacrifice of obedience, to be more open to the action of the Holy Spirit, and listen more attentively to God's word?
Amen.
Are you resolved to seek God daily with all your heart and mind, in solitude and silence, in community and mutual support, in persevering prayer, willing penance, and humble and committed word, in union with Christ and all creation?
Amen.
May God, who has begun this good work in you, bring it to fulfillment in the day of Christ.
Amen.
Let us pray. Lord, look upon this servant of yours and resolve to dedicate his life to you by his monastic profession in the presence of this church. Mercifully grant that this manner of life may be glory to you and further your loving family mission. We ask this to Christ.
Amen.
In the name of God, amen. In the year of the Lord, 2013, first day of the month of November, I, Brother Ignatius Maria Tully, promise for 3 years my stability, the reformation of my life, poverty, chastity, and obedience, according to the rule of our Holy Father Benedict, and the constitutions of the Camaldolese Order and the Camaldolese Congregation of the Order of St. Benedict, and namely in the community of the Hermitage of New Camaldoli, before God and the saints, in the presence of the very Reverend Father Cyprian Consiglio, prior of this hermitage, and in the presence of the brothers. In witness whereof, I have written and signed this with my own hand on the day which is noted above.
Let us all offer each other a sign.